The 3-2. On the inside corner, called strike three. Hamilton thought it was too far inside. Phil Cuzzi rang him up. And Siegrist gets out of it. We are through six, tied at two.